Hello everyone, Supersonic Blue here, and welcome to another Last of Us Part 2 campaign mission here on my channel. So today what we're going to be doing is we're going to be carrying on, heading our way to the Ferris wheel. We're nearly there now by the looks of it. We got a bit closer. So with the last video we're trying to figure out where to go, because obviously there's a nice free throwing river right there, and there's also a road over there. But we saw a boat come in, so we're on our way to steal this boat. So yeah, let's get cracking. Obviously with this being like a Naughty Dog type thing, I imagine it's going to be a little bit similar to when we nicked the car. It was like a bolt running from the boulder type thing.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Oh, it's never a small crew. Seaport Pavilion. It's never a small crew. You must be joking. Anything? Stop running into me. Okay. So looks like we're heading in there. So let's have a look in here first. The coffee shop's all over the place. Okay. Just smash it before we. Nope. Okay. Okay. Looks like we're dropping down.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
Oh, I've got a silencer, that's fine. Oh, actually, yeah, we will keep the bow and arrow out. I was going to switch to a shotgun, but there's no point. Wait. Okay. I thought that was something I could sneak through, obviously. No, actually, where did we go? No, I can't get back up. Oh. You're gonna have to give me a lift here. Great, we're going for another swim. Looks like we're diving.
Bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Can I use it yet? Yep.
Son of a bitch. Ellie.
get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Okay. Oh God. No, no, you got nothing, trust me.
The fuck is she? Got her! Right over here!
Fuck off! Oh my God! Don't move that, I don't need it.
Got her pinned!
Mila! Push forward! I'm on it!
Over here!
Roger, that was a headshot. I think there's five in total, I'm not entirely sure though. Because she was talking about you four, go over there. Where is he? Where's this one then? I don't know where the other one is. I don't know where I'm being shot from. There! I mean shot from there. Okay, you scared them. Coming in there. Come on. Come on. One's up there.
Oh,
That was a good shot, I gotta say. Okay, there's another one up here. I will check this mall for supplies when we're done. However, there's at least three. Oh, bollocks. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Oh, dear. Oh, someone's... little head up, poke it up, poke it up. Woo! Where did you come from? Where did that come from, eh? Up or down, I don't know. No, hang on a minute. Just...
Where the hell did she go? Hunt her down.
Shit.
Okay.
Anyone see a sign of her? Negative contact.
Come on. Where have you gone? Oh.
Does anyone see her? This spot's clear.
Right. Okay.
Anyone see her? Talk to me, guys. Anyone seen her?
I don't see anything.
You?
That's a negative.
Come on, come back over here. Oh god. Which way are you gonna go? It's like a circle around here. Stab you in the throat. Oh, that's good. You go and inspect them. You go and inspect her. While I get you from the back. Come on, keep coming forward. Keep coming. Ooh, I've got something just for you. Just your name on it.
Don't let her escape.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Ha. I do like doing that. I think it might just be this one person left. I hope it is anyway. I was down there last time, but it might have run up here. Come on, where are you? Oh, there you are. Got him.
Right. Boat.
Okay. Side. Let's see then. What ammo things that they've been carrying, and if there's any loot. notes for me. Oh, I destroyed that guy. What's up here? Christ, that light's bright. Oh no, it was just a shadow. Well, not a shadow, but a light. I'm just gonna see everything that's up here first, and then I'm gonna go downstairs. Okay. And see what's down there, and then we'll go to the boat. Rather, oh, she had an unfortunate time, didn't she? Right, let's head downstairs. We all had an unfortunate time. Full on health kits. So the boat I need is there. Just continuing my route round. So I've been looking things. Whoops! Didn't mean to do that. Anything in the men's section? And I'll craft some stuff as well when necessary. Oh. Okay. I don't think there's got to be much else. I did fire an arrow at someone round here. That window wasn't smashed. Just over here, so it's a shoe shop. Like I'm getting quite full on ammo. I just need arrows more than anything now. end up with some pistol ammo as well, which is fine. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. I think I'm pretty much sorted now. Any more supplies? Any more ammo or medicine stuff? My god, I can't see. Nope, that's everything. Okay. Now before I go, yep, make sure everything, yep, that's full. Okay, that's fine. Right, let's go. Let's go to the boat that it wants me to go to. Right, where is it? That's over, hang on. I haven't looked over here. Yeah, look to me. Okay. Right. What's this? Okay. To the boat we go. Oh. Which way am I going here? I'll have to go that way. Oh! I don't reverse like. Okay. Is it this way? No, no, be that way. Okay. Oh God. Oh wait. I needed to turn round, and I know I needed to. Oh, this isn't going well already.
I can go over there.
Yeah, I'm trying to, Ellie, I'm trying to.
Please go through.
Yep, through here. Oh, the camera angle's terrible.
Now what?
Oh. Right, okay. I just want to see if there's anything. Ooh. Okay. Okay, okay. Well, while we're in a section with stuff that I can loot. What's this box here? I bet I'm going to have to turn the power on to open that gate. I know it's by a chain, but it might not open by a chain. Oh. Ooh. Hello. If you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't those scars, but some blades of glory. bigger hope is, you remember where we hit the stats, code is 70-12-64. It's not much, but it's all I have. I want you to take it, be well, Randall. 70-12-64.
There you are.
Abby, I begged you to stop. You brought this on yourself. Now there must be a way, because look, vent. I didn't know if I could get it. Ooh! That's another trading card, yes. Oh, it's a octopus. None. Now there must be a way getting that stash. I'm gonna open this gate and see what happens first. Wait, can I drag out any of these? Damn it, I can't. Wait, can I get through there? No? Oh, come on. There's a safe literally in there, come on. Wait, why can't I get back up? What's bloody say? Oh, come on. Because look, there's clearly a way I can get in there. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Don't do this to me. There must be a way to get this. Surely I'll just fall straight in. Yes! Yes! There's this thing. So, it'll be this here. I don't think I get in there. At least that was a nice little thing.
Okay. Where's this go?
Okay. In here. There it is. What was it? 70-12-64, I think it was. I don't have to go that way. Oh. think it was. Look at that. Cool. Nice. All the stuff for me. Yes. And there we are.
All right,
let's see where it goes. I don't know what, I'm all carry balls with these ball controls, but...
Kidding me? Got it.
Why not get the impression I'm going to be ambushed again?
Damn it.
We'll just let this play out. Right, so I think what we're going to do is we're going to leave it there, because this looks like it might be a big sequence and this video's gone on for quite a while now. So that's what we're going to leave for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, please like and subscribe to my channel. Also hit that bell icon for future video updates like this, and I'll see you all later. Bye bye.